Just like operating the color piano fixture, we can also use the color piano app to control a Gantam torch. Here we have the Gantam Torch Escape Edition, which has red, white, and UV built in. Now, instead of controlling a color output fixture, we're controlling an IR beacon, and this beacon uses infrared to communicate with the torch. The other feature about the Gantam torch is it has a built-in motor. So to activate the motor, all you have to do is select a couple of keys quickly, and when you're selecting these quickly, the motor activates. You can even select the motor just in the dark by selecting black over and over again, and the motor will vibrate. If you select colors slowly, about less than one time per second, then the motor will stay off. And you also have various modes such as strobing, candle flicker, lightning patterns, or heartbeat. And some of these will have the motor vibration already built in.